you know, I have, you know, two boys of my own. And I got to see what that meant to him every time, you know, he was able to bring them around the ballpark. And, you know, that was something that really did leave an impression. And, you know, hopefully I'll be able to, you know, do what he was able to do for his boys. You know, we play this game and we love every minute of it. And then, you know, it is over. And then you get to go to your family and spend time with your family. And to be able to see that it's cut short for somebody that was, you know, such a good person, you know, to him and his wife, Brandy, it's really hard to think about what's really going to transpire, but he really does. He means a lot to all of us. And, you know, this is, we're really, really going to miss him.